خرجة تلعب على مستوى ديال فرصة بعد المنتخب الوطني هذه فرصة
The ticket sales went perfect. The Moroccan Federation decided to lower the prices so everyone could see the match against Algeria. And the Minister of Youth and Sports, Mr. Manchef Belkayet, arranged special transport for the hardcore fans of Wydad and Raja Casablanca to Marrakech. The match was sold out. It was for the first time since the friendly match in 2005 against Argentina. The preparations for the match went well until Adel Taarabt again announced his retirement of international football. The midfielder left the squad without telling anyone after he knew that he wouldn't start against Algeria. Gerrits wanted to start the game with the Helvin winger Osama Asadi. Together with Alkatori, the winger would make his first start in the Moroccan squad.